She's a wolf in mouse clothing. The mouse's ghostly howl stakes claim to...